three children there so far. My fourth one is there now. And I just think kids do better in smaller schools.
Savannah McBride is a Bentonville High School alum. And she says another high school is something that will benefit so many students dealing with overcrowding now.
School is way overcrowded, and there aren't very many opportunities for a lot of kids to participate in extracurricular activities that they would like to participate in. And so I've seen way too many people slip through the cracks, and so I just think it's good for all the kids to have opportunities.
Election officials say 2,000 more people turned out to vote this time around compared to last year when voters defeated the tax. And they say there's a reason for that.
Of course, last time, you know, it wasn't at a favorable time to have the increase because it was much earlier in the year. But now we have everybody here that can vote.
The election commissioner says there was a stronger push to get support for the tax increase this time as well.
I think there was a lot more positive information put out this time than there was last time. And I think that that's what helped get out the vote. A lot more advertising on radio, in the newspaper, than there was at the previous election.